Big boy, you shouldn't cry. Dad told me this morning. Guess he saw in my eyes I was heartbroken and sad. He smiled and said he thought she was kind of boring, but I guess he tried to cheer me up since I loved her so bad. She left with another boy, handsome and charming. His dad got a swimming pool in his house by the beach. They say you cannot feel real love when you're young, and maybe it's kind of true, but it's hurtful to me. I clearly doubt he loves you in the same way I do, but maybe it's just me who's scared of facing the truth. And I tried all dating sites to find someone new, but then I always end up watching pictures of you. Pictures of you. I just wanted to get down to your table, but then my legs refused and my mind was too weak. So I went home and closed my eyes for a while. Father, I'm sorry, but big boys still cry. They say that everything is gonna be alright, but I disagree without you here by my side. I clearly